So he now 16, even stands. He's in the start at the top 12 moment. Ricky Williams of St. George's College in front. And Amanda Ferguson of Kingston College running out to play with the team. So Ferguson of Kingston College has closed the standards on Gary Blake of PB Club, Williams of St. George's, and Manning of Seaford. So just about 150 meters to run in this one, and it's Ronaldo Ferguson who's leading for Kingston College, chasing well. It's a Keen Henry of Seaford. He's on the inside, and also going strongly is a man from St. George's College as well. And then further inside, Javed Jones of PB Club. So it's PB Club's Javed Jones with the advantage. Javed Jones will win it ahead of the Manning leg number 6. That's Manning of Seaford, and then in third, it's Ferguson of Kingston College.